It takes time for fruit to ripen. We hear from God the first command, be fruitful and multiply. Now, we don't bear strawberries and apples and things like that. We bear the fruit of the Spirit. Love and peace and joy, that's the fruit that God wants from us. And He's giving us time to become, to bear fruit.